They shall grow not old, as we the left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please remain standing for the Australian National Anthem performed by Sarah Warren.
Of beauty, rich and rare. a little bit of brilliance there, Jake. Just on the outside of the right foot, had a control of the snap, and genuinely enjoyed cocking that one through. A terrific performance there, here at the end of that first quarter. 1-2, 8, plays 3-2, 20, Jake, with that goal, of course, singles also.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is with pleasure we now present the Anzac Medal. Tonight's medal is named in honour of the late Major Peter Matko, VC, who was the last South Australian to be awarded the Victoria Cross, which is military's highest honour for bravery. He received it for not one, but three acts of bravery in 1967 between February and April, with the final of those three acts costing him his life. Tonight the medal will be presented by Peter Matko's sister, Thelma Calton. Thelma, great to have you with us here. The winner of the Matko Medal, whose conduct and play during tonight's game best exemplifies the Anzac spirit, highlighted by skill, courage, adversity, self-sacrifice, teamwork and fair play. The winner of the Matko Medal tonight, Joel Selwood from the Geelong Round.